Hey, shut up in there! You all agreed to stay quiet!
Hey! Hey, let me out of here! This is a mistake! I agreed by accident!
You can't agree by accident. There's a fail-safe built in. Even if you click on agree, another little window pops up that says, are you sure you agree? And you have to click on agree again!
What are you going to do to us?
Everything that you agreed to in the iTunes conditions.
We didn't read them!
Right. Who just agrees to something they don't read?